God, will you lift your hands up as you are home? Lord, we open the gates of this month.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
We open the gate of August.
Let them be open.
Munafungulia hizo gates. Pastor Emmanuel,
yes.
We just open the gates of August.
Yes.
Open the gates of August.
With the key of Hallelujah. David, we command
you Psalms 24.
Yes.
Open the gates of August.
Let the gates be lifted.
Be lifted up.
Every gate be lifted up.
Be lifted up.
You northern gates be lifted up.
Be lifted up.
You southern gates be lifted up.
Be lifted up.
You eastern gates be lifted up.
Be lifted up.
You western gates be lifted up.
Be lifted up.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
And there goes.
The Holy Ghost.
There goes.
The Holy Ghost.
There goes.
The Holy Ghost.
There goes.
Hebrews 4.
12. Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Let my people
go.
Let my people
go.
Let my nation
go.
Let the Kenyans
go.
Let revival
go.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4.
12.
It is a new
dawn.
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 Shekinah
glory.
Shekinah
glory.
Shekinah
glory.
And there go
the Holy Ghost.
There go
the Holy Ghost.
There go
the Holy Ghost.
In the mighty name of
Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yes, lift up your heads, O you gates.
Yes.
And be lifted up, you everlasting doors.
Lift up your heads.
And the King of Glory shall come in.
Yes.
Who is this King of Glory?
The Lord.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
Shekinah.
Glory.
And there goes.
The Holy Ghost.
There goes.
The Holy Ghost.
There goes
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 the Holy Ghost.
Hebrews 4.
12.
Hebrews 4. Hebrews
4.
Hebrews 4. Hebrews 4.
Hebrews
4. Hebrews
4.
Hebrews 4. Hebrews
4.
Hebrews 4. The blood of
Jesus Christ.
The blood of
Jesus Christ.
The blood of
Jesus Christ.
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 In the mighty name of
Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. And as the word of God continues to say in verse 8, who is this King of Glory?
Amen.
Shekinah himself is the King of Glory.
Amen.
The Lord strong and mighty.
Amen. Man of God.
Yes.
I saw 888 angel ghost.
Amen.
I saw 888.
Amen.
Is the highest man of the greatest new beginning.
Amen. Yes.
There is not 18. It is 888.
Hallelujah.
It means 888. Amen.
Amen.
It is a greatest year for us, for the new, greatest new beginnings.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And after, before that, I saw number 7. And I knew number 7 is a number of perfection. It's a number of God. So this month of August, praise the Lord,
Amen.
Is the month of God.
God.
Amen.
Is a man of
God.
Shekinah.
Amen.
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 What does it mean? Shekinah, the Father, the Lord Jesus Christ, His Son, the Holy Spirit, the Helper, the angelic host in charge, praise the Lord.
Amen.
The angelic host from the Father. The angelic host that have the harvest in the packages of new beginning from the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And the angelic host in the office of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I am talking of Trinity. 888.
Amen.
The first 8. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is the angelic host of the Lord God Almighty. His name is Shekinah.
Amen.
The one, the eight in the middle, amen.
Amen.
Are the angelicals carrying packages and blessings and devances of the Son,
amen.
Jesus
amen.
Christ.
Amen.
And the last one is the angelicals, praise the Lord,
amen.
In the office of the Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit. Amen.
There is the office of the Father.
Mm.
There is the office of the Son.
Mm.
There is the office of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is the office of the Father.
Mm.
There is the office of the Son.
Mm.
There is the office of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Like this ministry, most of the time, we are in the office of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Hebrews 4:12. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Is Shekinah glory. Glory. Amen.
Amen.
But most of the time, we are under the office of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
What does it mean? We are Pentecostals.
Amen.
Come on.
Pentecostals. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
What are the Pentecostals? The Rakabaka Shantakara
Mutuse,
Tabuka Kukakasha, Hantaka, Harakasha Tadarankasha, the Shekere, Heshekeregara, Hinda, Kalabu Sikayara,
hey,
prophetic worshippers, prophetic warriors.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Prophetic worshippers, prophetic intercessors, prophetic warriors.
Amen.
Most of the time, they are under the office of the
Holy Ghost.
And this ministry has three slogans.
Yes.
The slogan of the Holy Spirit is there goes
the Holy Ghost.
Which is this one.
Mm.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
There goes
the Holy Ghost.
The whole of this banner up to down. There goes
the Holy Ghost.
And that is the Holy Ghost, praise the Lord,
amen.
Taking over in producing fruits of love, meekness, gentleness, faith. You are reduced into a small child.
Amen.
So what does it mean for us to harvest this great man? There is a gate that you must open.
Yes.
Already, praise the Lord, we were told to go greater.
Amen.
Yes.
In this month, I saw number 7. And that number 7 is a member of God.
Mm.
Which means your kindness has taken over the month of August.
Mm. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
But in the month of August are 3 8s.
Mm.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And we are saying this is, praise the Lord,
amen.
The office of the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
An apostolic ministry must have 3 offices.
Mm.
The office of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
An apostolic office must have the vision of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The mandate of an apostle must carry the name of the Father, the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit. Apostolic office must carry Trinity sword.
Amen.
Trinity sword. Hebrews 4:12 is Trinity sword. Ni upanga, ukatao,
kuwili, kuwili.
Na hiyo sword mara nyingi ninaona utatu wa Elohim.
Amen.
Ninaona utatu wa Mungu Baba, Mwana na Roho Mtakatifu.
Amen.
Neno la Mungu, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ni nyundo.
Amen.
Ni nyundo. Ni upanga ukatao kuwili kuwili. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 For God the Father. For God the Father. This is
the vision.
The vision of God the Father. This one. Shekinah. God the Father kanyanga sini haraka haraka.
Amen.
Shekinah. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This is the first vision. Hallelujah. It's a man of breaking breakthroughs.
Amen.
They must be oracles.
Amen.
For this month.
Amen.
Receive them.
They must be oracles for this month.
Amen.
God the Father. The first eight angels comes from God the Father. The next eight angels comes from the office of the Lord Jesus Christ. The cross. The office, the carrier of the cross. The Lord Jesus Christ. And the third angelicals comes from the office of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
There you goes.
The Holy Ghost.
What is the slogan of God the Father? Shekinah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
What is the slogan of the Lord Jesus Christ? For he died that you may have life and life everlasting.
Amen.
You say, I died that you may have life and have life everlasting.
Amen.
What is the slogan of the Holy Spirit? There goes the Holy Ghost. Together, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is Hebrews 4:12. Together, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is Hebrews 4:12. The Trinity of God, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is Hebrews 4:12. Together, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit is Hebrews 4:12. And what is Hebrews 4:12? The Great Commission, the Bible.
Amen.
From Genesis to Revelation, including the Rhema word, it is Hebrews 4:12. For the word of God is living. The word of God is active. The word of God is powerful. The word of God is sharper than any two-edged sword. Divides the spirit and the soul. Divides the spirit and the soul. Cuts asunder the marrows and the bone marrows. Cuts asunder the marrows and the bone marrows. Discerns and dissects every thought. For nothing in this world is hidden from the word of God.
Amen.
God is going to give me oracles for the month of August. You normally think the month of August is new beginning, but it is not easy. You must have one word of God. All you need is just one of word of God. And when I start word of God, it must be a sword. It must be
a sword
of this month of new beginning. You must have a prophetic word.
Amen.
You must have an oracle word. Not a prophetic word, an oracle word.
Amen.
Is an oracle meant. You didn't hear. This month is an oracle month. It is an oracle month. You need an oracle word. You need an oracle word. What is an oracle? An oracle is a woman of God or a man of God that has been mandated, certified by heaven. Certified by God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. A carrier of the oracle fiacos.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
That has
amen.
Been certified by God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Mm-hmm. To destroy millions of elders.
Amen.
A prophet may destroy up to 3 elders or 7 elders. A normal prophet. Or a normal apostle, but an oracle destroys all satanic altars, trillions and trillions of altars.
Amen.
That is why when you bring soil from your home, when you bring soil from your village, when you bring soil from America, this ministry can undertake the trillions of altars, destroy it and bring it down.
Amen.
Raising godly altars.
Amen.
It is mandated because of Hebrews 4:12. For the word of God is living. The word of God is active. The word of God is powerful. Hallelujah to the word of God.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So this is an oracle meant. That is why I said it is the month of God. So this month of August, you need a word from an oracle.
Yes.
You need a word from an oracle.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Numbers 23:23. If you look at Numbers 23:22, chapter 22, 23, 24, read, you will see what is an oracle. Balaam was the highest oracle in Israel. And he was a good man. Until greed took hold of him. And he wanted to curse the children of Israel. But how can you curse the uncursable? I am saying you are uncursable.
Amen.
You
Amen.
Are uncursable. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
How can you curse uncursable? But remember, he had authority, power, and dominion to curse. Why? He was an oracle. He had an oracle anointing. The Bible says he could curse and it could not be reversed. The Bible says he was high in the rank of the prophets. So he was an oracle. Mm. That is why he would say, I, son of Beor, I, Balaam, son of Beor, I prophesy with my eyes open. We are going there, praise the Lord,
Amen.
When we will be prophesying with our eyes open. Not closing our eyes
open.
I prophesy life, life. I see life, life. It means I see it clearly. I see it clearly. I see it clearly. That is why I was challenging us yesterday. Traditional deliverance is past tense.
Yes.
It is good, but we must go higher.
Amen.
If son of the old during old days would prophesy with his eyes open. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And the Bible says, hallelujah,
Amen.
He would prophesy. He would curse and things would work. But he would not curse the chosen ones. Anza kutubu na anza kufungulia milango.
Ni
milango ya fucho.
Leo
teremoche. Amen. Ni milango ya fucho. Hata maka kesho. Ni milango
ya fucho.
You need the word to open these gates.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why? Nilitangasiwa 888. If you are going to diligently, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hear the word of an oracle. Then this is your man.
Amen.
Because this is an oracle man.
Amen.
Mikinyangarnyiro ya oracles ya shetani na oracles ya Mungu.
Amen.
This August. I don't know about September. But I always know August. Nikinyanganyiro ya oracles.
Amen.
Why? Ni malango kubwa sana. Shetani lasima ainua oracles nyingi. A prophet anaweza kuinua few oracles. Few elders. But an oracle anaweza kuinua millions of elders.
Amen. Come on.
That is why you need an oracle. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You need an oracle. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To open the gates.
Hallelujah.
Do oracle have easy time? No.
Mm-mm.
We don't live easy time. We live as if there is no tomorrow.
Mm.
We preach now as if there is no tomorrow.
Mm.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Because we are oracles.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And what is the color of the oracle? You see a prophet, when you look at a prophet, you can see inside a prophet is an eagle.
Mm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But when somebody is promoted to be an oracle, hallelujah,
Amen.
There is fire, thunder,
lightning,
sounds of many waters.
Hakieleweki.
It is fire, thunder, lightning. And most oracles are given one color. If you look at prophet Sadu, you will see the orange color.
Orange.
Yes. It's an oracle.
Mm.
Are you getting it?
Yes.
Prophet Sadu is Selvaraj Sadu is an oracle.
Oracle.
He will always have one color.
Yes.
An oracle.
Yes, apostles have all those white colors, but an oracle has
orange.
Fire.
An oracle
Fire.
Has their own color. You see, what Sadu is orange. It is an oracle. Is and you as you continue, you will see the colors changing.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What was the color of Prophet TB Joshua before he went to be with the Lord? Deep, deep, dark,
green.
Navy blue. That shirt he was wearing is not for you, for the sake of a shirt. Deep, dark, navy blue. I came from synagogue and God showed me his one of his servants, but I would see he was having a navy blue color that is not deep dark. A navy blue color that is not deep dark. What is the color of this thing? Deep dark navy blue color. Deep dark navy blue color.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We grow from glory to glory. If you are in the prophetic world, you know you are promoted from one rank to another rank. From a prophet, a higher prophet, until there, and then you become an oracle. As you go through oracle, you keep on going higher.
Amen.
You keep on going higher. Higher. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you look at the color of apostle, a starting apostle will always have white suits or white colors. But as they mature, they are brightened and brightened and brightened. If they go dark into darkness, you will see the suits having matope, matope, matope. Hello.
Amen.
Yes. Hello.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
God is God of colors. God is also God of numbers. I never created colors. And so I will not doubt. And I never created numbers. I will also not doubt. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So that orange color, those clothes that I normally wear, they are not one cloth. Mm. There are several clothes I was told to put on. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I was told to put on, but it is going to change and change and change.
Amen.
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 So God is God of distinction and differentiation.
Amen.
He must differentiate a prophet and apostle. Mm. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
You need an oracle anointing.
Mm. Yes.
Nimekuipia siri. Hii ni mwezi wa oracle. You need an oracle word. And I'm going to trust God for that word.
Amen.
Open these gates. They are very critical. They are gates that are very critical. Tarimosha mwezi wa ine. Inaitua fool's gate na shetani ndio aliita hiyo. It is a very great day. It's simply wisdom gates. Amen.
Amen.
But these gates of August is your gates. Father, give them the grace to open the gates.
Yes, Lord.
Tunanyangania hii gates.
Tunangangana
na. And we must take over.
Yes, Lord.
We must overtake our enemies.
We
yes,
must.
Lord.
Because it is a critical gate.
Amen.
Hautafungiwa na sitafungiwa. Ni kweli tulifungulia mwanzo wa mwaka. Lakini tusichukulie kihivi hivi. Kuna gates that matter in our lives.
Yes.
Utufungulia hii gates. And we overtake this month.
Yes,
and we go greater
Amen.
This month.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God bless you.